Take this opportunity to welcome all of you who represented many people who went through this school, and as we gather to give thanks to God for the many blessings, we want to thank God for all God has done for us. And in this much, we have our teachers, a few of our students who may have gone to the Lord. So God will continue keeping them safe. So, karibuni sana, na njia ya kipekee kumkaribisha Askofu mstaafu Archbishop Emeritus Peter Kairu atuongoze katika ibada hii ya misa. Tumkaribishe kwa makofi.
God is good.
All the time.
All the
times.
We are very, very happy this morning to come and join you as we celebrate all the blessings that we have received since school of this dead God was started. The teachers, the students, the masters, the spirits of the bishop. Must just appear, you can remember. I think I'm from the Majesty of Constantine. Be part of it. I'm very mad. You are in Kusima. Afia Jema. Imani. Familia. Walimu.
Thank you.
Thank you. Not so bad. And now let us show the Lord, who has done wonders in the land, who first us people's blood from your mind to you, and fashions them from your to you. May he grant you joy of heart, and may peace abide among you. May his goodness guard us and you in this land, to deliver us from your enemies, the wife of the Lord.
The responsible son and the response is, I will praise your name forever and ever.
I will praise your name forever
and ever.
I will praise your name forever and ever.
And we shall sing.
I will praise your name forever. I will praise your name forever.
Father, I believe. And they were cleansed.
And one of them, we arrested him at the video. We tried to glorify God in a loud voice. And he fell at the feet of Jesus and died. He was a Samaritan. And Jesus said to him, "Then who are the next? Were they not? Where are they at the nine? Has none but this foreigner returned to give thanks to God?" Then he said to them, "Stand up and go. Your faith has saved you." The gospel of the Lord.
So God is good. All the times. Mungu ni mwema. Kila wakati. Kuna msemo mmoja wa Kiswahili unasema, ukikaribisha kila mmoja unakaribisha watu wangapi? Mmoja. Na ukimkaribisha sana.
Kwa
أفضل من كاسة إنجيل كيف تتعلم أنه يتنبين شوالي وقوم بكم من لفظ ألبية بأيس وقوم بكم وقوم نقوم بكم بكم نقوم بكم بكم
University.
in the meantime, perhaps some of us are, I don't know, that our gift, lawyers, maybe doctors, I don't know. Or either the job, where you are doing, earning a salary. It's not a true type of guy. Be a body of a host. I'm sure you can wait to start the duties of the very few duties. But now, there are so many duties. Now, I told you, there are more than 1,000.
Sometimes there's no water.
day. There is no light, no water. So we used to go to the river. We did that best to have water. And there is no food. God is good. I don't know about him, but even I'm happy. Because of course, I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. I don't know. But I feel the same thing. But he had to persevere up to the end. That's the problem. It was true. So I would be coming out with encouragement. The girls, and even to those who find it difficult to start the maths. I'm sorry. God is with you. Yes. So I was just coming here. You should tell us, if you feel Latin, don't become a Christian. Obviously. Sometimes you struggle from one, from two, from three, and from four. So, luckily, you must, or my past, my copy one. That's how we are promoted. God to St. Thomas has been ascended. But here in philosophy, the only thing. But then we should put that position in every day. And I'm going to be here on the way. I'm here today. Like we are sharing that. today you are giving us today. We pray together. We thank you for the gifts you have given all of us, especially the girls who are going through this school. And they are today now because of the girls. We ask the blessed Lord that we are going to be here. We also say thank you for all the gifts that God has blessed us with. Lord, hear us.
Sala, concede, tormente de qualquer pena. É muito bonito, só que se curva de que a gente já me sentiu. Tua amor, o morte na camada de hoje. O tipo, o pedro, na amanhã, o trabalho que eu me meto. Tua amor, o gozo, o inhato, o pano, o gozo, o trabalho, o trabalho, o trabalho, o trabalho, o trabalho, watelekeze majukumu yao kwa ujasiri, busara, haki na mlango wa upande wowote, wakifahamu ya kwamba huduma yao ni kwa Mungu. Kila siku tunashukuru shukrani. Ee Bwana, tunakuomba
for his mercy and merit forever. Let the redeemed of the Lord see the soul, whom he has redeemed from the hand of the enemy, and gather them out of the land from the east, from the west, and from the north, and the south. Lord, we have come as an alumni to save the children. Thank you, Lord, because we came here many years ago, some were here in 1970, some 80, some 90, some 2000. Lord, we have come to save the children. Thank you for your faithfulness for the years to have kept us. Thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness, O Lord. Thank you, Lord, for those who do not hear it, who can't hear it today. We pray that wherever they are, we pray that they are watching us, O Lord. That they will experience the world and that they will know that they are not, O Lord. Thank you, Lord, we pray, Lord, for the ones who are here, Lord. We pray for the teachers, we pray for the students, Lord. We come to say thank you. That we will also experience the world of this alumni, O Lord. And know that because you hate it, that we can also be it. We give you praise, we give you glory and honor for calling us here today. Thank you for the organizing team. We pray all that you will bless the Lord. Bless our alumni, O Lord. As we have heard, we are making it. Our children reach to study, Lord. We pray that at this alumni meeting, O Lord, you will provide the resources, O Lord, that our children will be able to read. We give you praise, we give you glory and honor, and come to say thank you. Glory and honor, and to say thank you.
Thank you.
A prayer for the church community over the years of our mother, praise the church. We pray that divine providence shine on each one of you, including ourselves, as we give a sacrifice of gratitude today, that you can love each other and impact the generations that pass through this community in our prayer. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear us. Through the intercession of this wife, Mary, and the guardian angels, we pray also for the teachers, for the families, for support staff, for our priests and sisters, work together, may everyone together for the good alumni of today and also for the future. Amen. Blessed be the Lord, Jesus. Amen.
my own God, we don't forget us.
Thank you. Thank you. Ya kwamba ni mwisho wa mambo haya.
maana yeye usitaka kuleo aipamka na chukuru alibariki kaombea na kwa wafuasi wake akisema, waende kule nyote, huu ndio mwili wangu utakaobebwa kwa ajili yenu. Hivyo hivyo, baada ya kula akitoa kikombe na kushukuru alikibariki na kuwapa wafuasi wake akisema, waende mnywe nyote, hiki kikombe ni damu yangu, damu ya Kristo itakayomwagika kwa ajili yenu na kwa ajili ya wengi kwa maondoleo ya dhambi. Fanyeni hivi kwa ukumbusho wangu.
Pia,
Okay, for very long, I just want to talk about the same thing I read. What is the name of 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 the name siku bila mwisho kati ya Kristo na wewe wae kujiaga kujalia wewe wema.
Thank you.
on your heart. We have used to the fact that we
Oh, yes.